Again. Mummy, there's a school trip to France this year. Can I go?
How much is that in?
I don't know, but Harriet's going.
Ow! Harriet? Should have kept you in state. You used to like that trip to Kilburn High Road.
No, I did not. Oh, please, it's only France.
To France? I once spent a weekend off the coast of France in a boat with Napoleon and a pair of Siamese twins. Yes.
Did you have fun?
No, it was all a bit weird. He kept calling me Mon Vert, which meant more Greeney. And I think I wore his hat.
Can I go? Yes or no?
Well, how are you getting there then?
Eurotunnel.
No! Broom!
No, Mummy, I'm not taking an old broom with me.
Yes, broom, broom, broom!
And now you're just making funny car noises.
Baby witchy!
I want to go!
Learn to fly!
I've tried. It doesn't work. And now I've got homework to do.
Homework? Homework? No, it's eviction night. Double eviction. We always watch that together. Oh.
Wondering,
yes,
if I could take piano lessons.
I once played the piano for Peter Parker, so fearing Michelangelo and the whole Roman army.
Did they like it?
No, they didn't. Oh, hanging out with the Romans in good old days. I do love a man in a skirt. But then it all went a bit wrong.
What happened?
Oh, Judas turned up and Jesus got crucified. And 1,000 soldiers died of leprosy. Yeah. How's the soup?
Nice. Did you make it yourself?
No, it's from a tin. I've got the tin here, actually. You've got the wings of a bat, the carcass of a rat, and the tears of a dying swan. Hey. Oh, dear. It's just a joke. Look, I wrote a new label this afternoon.
Who does that?
Yeah, Mum. Love Island.
Shh. She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got a tear. She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair. And underneath her wimple, she has curlers in her hair. I've even heard her singing in the Abbey. She's always late.
I decided what I want to be when I grow up.
Yeah, what?
A nun.
Nun? Don't they like helping people?
Yes.
Can you be one that doesn't talk?
Well, maybe if I take a vow of silence.
So you know you're a witch, right?
Yes. Yeah.
And when you reach your 16th birthday, you'll be green.
So?
So, what I'm struggling with is why the church would want an evil green witch as a nun.
Well, there's a girl in my class with blonde hair, but her mother's is red.
So?
So, maybe all this will pass me by.
Look, I don't know what you're getting at, but it ain't to red hair, baldness, or even the measles. You're getting infected with the damned, and will spend eternity in the company of Satan!
Right, but if I don't, can I still be a nun?
Oh, why are you here anyway?
I live here, Mum.
You know what I mean.
It's Saturday, no school.
Oh, whatever, I'm away. Oh, bones and knees. Ow.
I drew you a picture.
Squids. That are about you, man. What is it anyway?
It's a present for you.
Oh. I am the luckiest witch in Maida Vale. Yes.
We never have any friends over.
We don't have any, my little pickled egg.
I have one.
A friend or a pickled egg? I could do with some breakfast.
A friend. You know, someone who doesn't laugh at you.
Oh. Well, maybe. Maybe they just laugh behind your back. Ever thought of that? Exchange notes about you in class. Put cockroaches in the hood of your coat and sneeze in your sandwiches. Have you ever thought of that?
No.
Ah, you should.
Her name is Harriet.
Not that one. So what is she? Is she like us? Is she arty?
More sporty.
Does she have lots of sports? Lots of sports. Is she even double-jointed?
She's the most popular girl in the school.
Oh, no, I don't like her. I don't trust her. I don't want you near her. I don't want her spoken about ever again in this flat. And who's that?
It's Harriet. I invited her over for lunch.
No! What have you done?